Is there any usage ratio between defrost heaters and hot gas practically? What you can sort of say is that hot gas generally is more efficient, definitely more efficient. It doesn't take as much time because we're actually, if you think about the electric defrost heaters, we have to heat up the coil, so the pipes and the fins and you know the ice from the outside. Whereas when we use hot gas, we put hot gas into the tubes within the evaporator, so that's instant. That goes where the heat goes, where we want the heat very, very quickly. So generally, hot gas defrost, a lot quicker, cheaper because we're not using electrical energy to power the heaters. Obviously, some sort of downsides is, we need different control methods, control valves, depending if it's two pipe, three pipe, things like that. If the question was regarding, is electric defrost more common than hot gas? I think a lot of that depends on the application. If you're talking small commercial cold room, then it's electric. If you're talking large industrial applications, then everything is hot gas defrost. Then you've got the, let's say, heavy commercial light industrial, as I call it, which might be electric defrost, might be hot gas defrost. It depends, but it is an interesting question.